Here at the West Indies Shipping and Trading Company, Christmas barrels comprise much of the firm's business at this time of the year. But this time around, there's some uncertainty over whether the global financial crisis and the passage of Hurricane Sandy, which devastated parts of the United States, could reduce the traditional Christmas flow of barrels from that main source of traffic.
I can't really say that there's a decline yet because this time last year we did have a bit of business. We did have we were very busy. However, persons, we haven't seen that volume yet because I suspect that persons are waiting the announcement from government with regard to the fact.
Duty-free concessions on barrels that are imported for Christmas were originally introduced by the Saint Lucia Labour Party, and the Labour administration says it intends not to break with the annual tradition. However, since the introduction of VAT, barrel concessions must now be secured through an amendment to the VAT legislation through Parliament.
What we want to see to Saint Lucians is that at the next sitting of the House of Assembly, the Minister for Finance, who is our Prime Minister, will present to the House of Assembly the order requesting that Parliament grants approval. In circumstances like these, we really don't expect there to be any voices of opposition because I think the opposition as well fully appreciates how beneficial the concessions would be to all Saint Lucians. And so it is a matter where we are asking the public to exercise patience. It's not like we have expired the time period where the announcement would be made.
The government is expected to make an announcement this week in regard to the next meeting of the House of Parliament, clearing the way for the granting of the traditional concessions on Christmas barrels. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting. Unanimously.